on sports cards like the gaming cards, Magic and Yu-Gi-Oh and stuff. So that's why I had never seen it, because it was nowhere near where the other sports cards are. Anyways, I've seen like people open stuff that they got at the value, you know, in the extreme value section at Walmart. So I was wondering where the heck they get this from, but I guess I just wasn't looking in the right place, or I don't know, maybe it's not out all the time. But in any event, it's kind of nice to get a discount, even though there's not very good stuff in there. This box, I imagine, was once priced at $20, as most of these little blaster boxes, as they're called, are priced. This is last year's Topps Chrome. This year's Topps Chrome came out not too long ago. I did a bunch of videos on a Topps Chrome box that I had bought from 2017. I've never opened any 2016 Topps Chrome, and I have no idea what might be in here. This looks like it says four exclusive refractor cards per box. So that's interesting. This box looks pretty beat up. So hopefully nothing's damaged inside. Looks like the seal is intact. Alright, well, without further ado, let's open this guy up. Oh, I got it. There we go. So, oh for gosh sake. Just go one of these big old. So I don't know.